are strong and they are wrong will scream with me. I do believe I need your help, for I have melt, held fist at skies and cry.
Good. We'll be right back. streets on a riot on the night of long nights.
Thank you.
this life I have died inside. My soul has been denied. War, rise off the black arts we take to the skies. The ravens are falling, we don't go out without a fight. Your grave we dig tonight. Fury and might, freaks and we're outcasts. Unwanted and dumb, we scavenge the land because we were all given to none. And our blood is one. Black wings spread their ethnic quills. Burning hell's a hand that wills a murder. Murder, and to set our backs. Murder, murder, you're a crow's attack. Once in this life, you'll see through these eyes. Through the eyes of the dead. We'll be right back.
urgency as we heal our sacred cow. To the bankers we will bow. Endless profit from their wars, making slaves of all the poor. Our new God is on the hill, the almighty dollar bill. Oh, I wanna burn down Wall Street, baby, and fan the flames of discontent like Hades. Saints of red, white, and blue, pass bonds of junk to you. Our flag is all but blends of grain.
bell tolls on as the rain comes down on my face. The drops they sound, I slowly melt into gray abyss. Depression and her endless kiss. I hope to feel alive again, and the numbness living in. I sit in silence, deaf to all.
Stuck in this prison with the brother I loved. Stuck in this prison with the memories of.
here when I hold you close to me. When I look in your eyes, I see through your disguise. What I see is an only lonely void. 'Cause you're drowning inside those fake tears that you cried. As I claw my way from your tragedy, emptiness is your pride, arrogance is your pride. I won't drown in another's misery. Forever this friendship has died.
Phase of human civilization that our survival is really in question.
There is generally a feeling that there's something happening. People have been exposed, of course, to the whole concept of peak oil, to climate change, to population explosion.
The doomsday clock keeps moving closer.
Religious people are talking about the end times.
Present state of disorganization.
What seems to be happening is that people are beginning to realize.
How many of these are real crises, or how many of these are crises as a result of limitations of our belief system? When our civilization's structures become so rigid and it can no longer adapt to the changing situation, there's a great increase in mental illness. There are signs of when these civilizations come to an end. There's a sense of alienation within the population. Very large increase in violent crime, social disruption. Some of the beliefs that we have bought into
affect the entire population. So,
and surprisingly, an interest in religious cultism as societies start to begin to disintegrate.
These weapons of mass destruction, which are now falling apart as we're seeing lives being exposed time and time again, every day, every week, what they've been distracting us from is our true power, the true nature of human nature, our power to evolve, our power to become selves in the organism called humanity. And there's the exciting story of our own power to evolve, our own true nature, and our own evolutionary destiny.
Medicine started out as a healing art to help others. But over time, and in our materialistic world, and a world based on corporations, industries that thrive by making money off of sick people.
But the environment's changing.
We are at this very moment in a stage where corporations are teeter-tottering because they can't maintain themselves anymore. They've grown too big and they have too little awareness to maintain this world. And while they're doing their destruction of the planet, a new
series of
people are coming out of the old, just like we talked about the imaginal cells.
But imaginal cells have a different vision of the world.
And why this is important for us is because
this is a world of relationships. Nobody can get off the bus. We're all in this together.
We see that we are indeed really approaching a change of civilization.
What really is a lesson for us?
We're in the throes of a new evolution. A new civilization is manifesting. A brand new civilization is manifesting. Creative minorities arise. The imaginal cells are people that are saying there's another way to do this. There's a better, brighter image
that's much more successful
than the one we're doing. The precursors of the next level of our evolution. The fractal image will repeat itself. It's not a coincidence. We know where we've been. We know where we're going. And all I have to say is just stay out of the way of the dinosaurs as they crash and allow us to take over this planet and bring in the new ideas that the imaginative cells will offer to support and encourage
our survival
as a civilization on this planet.